Why is the Fields the most controversial shoe I have on the table here at Dash from Chicago? It's a leisure hand sewn, van last, tassel loafer. It's been done in Asia for years. I have photos of it from Asian retailers, especially in Japan. Another stateside retailer did two versions of the same thing as well, but guys come in, it's a Bass Regis updated. It's a snazzy shoe. Why is it so controversial? Tell me why.